Welcome everyone to the 1,000 subscriber special part 3. And for this part, we're doing golf with your friends. So basically, this game is golfing, mini golfing. You can play it with your friends. The title really says it all. I've been wanting to do this for a while. I wanted to start, you know, do some more 1,000 subscriber specials. I was gonna do it before Christmas, but I got sick the whole week before Christmas and of Christmas, so I couldn't do anything, couldn't record anything. Now I've been getting around to recording stuff, so now here I am, and I'm finally doing it. So I think it'll be a lot of fun once we get people in here. We'll start playing, and I'll see you guys then. So here we are. First game. It's in the forest. And this is basically like the first map of the game, like the easiest, because I just got hole in one. So now we're waiting on these two. See people getting holes in ones everywhere. So yeah, a lot of people got holes in one besides one person. Now we're on to the next hole, so it's basically all it is, just play golf. Oh, bounce back in. Nice. Alex just missed it. Poor Alex. Alright. Doing alright so far, but I usually crack, so it's alright. You can jump down there. Like that. And get a hole in one. So you can either do classic mode or you can turn like jump and stuff on. Jump, basically what it does is you can press left mouse and jump. And classic is just nothing. You can turn collision on. There's a lot you can do with this game. A lot of like, you can change your ball shape. You can turn into like an egg or a star. So it's really cool. Alex is trying to do what we did, just isn't doing it. Yeah, he's gonna need to hit either harder, or he needs to hit softer and then try and bounce it off the grass, because you can do that. You can try and bounce back and bounce. There you go. And that will be in. Nice. Wow, we're leading right now. All right, so this one, hit at the right time, like that. And we get a hole in one again. That's what, four in a row? Ooh, that guy I think got a hole in one, unless he missed it the first time. Nice, look at that. Four in a row. Probably the best I've ever done. This one's just hit it and try and bounce it into the hole. Doesn't look like we'll get a hole in one, but it's fine. Hey, par, not bad. Waiting for Alex. Here he comes. He might get a hole in one if it keeps going. Nope. This game can be infuriating sometimes. Trying to get to the hole, can't get it done. Yeah. Next hole. Alright, so this one has like a little jump they have to make to hit it decently hard enough. Like that. Oh! Wow, that was cool. I think that one guy actually hit me in when I was in the air. That guy got a nice hole in one. Yeah, a lot of these are easy in the forest, but it gets harder as you go farther in the game. There's like a desert one. It's called Oasis. Oh, bounced out. I think I hit it a little bit too hard there. Yeah, there's a desert one called Oasis. There's a haunted one. And then there's I don't know what to call it. It's just like a fantasy thing. I don't even remember what it's called, actually. Oh, it's called Twilight. I don't know why they call it Twilight. It's more like a fairy thing. Alright, so this one you can just bounce over to. Just missed it! Ooh. Ooh, I think like everyone got a hole in one there. Except Alex is still trying to Oh, look at that. Did not get a hole. Now we're tied with Biggie. Oh, this one you have to like... There's a first hole, and then the second hole leads to the hole in one. So right here. Yes! Noah actually really helped me there, because what I normally do is I hit it too hard, and then I go like over the hole and miss it. Try and do what Noah did there. Alright, pretty good. Now we'll try and sink it. Nah, it's not gonna happen. Just missed it. Alright, par. I'll take it. As long as, you know, we can finish ahead of Biggie. Oh! That was a little weird. I got Alex still at the hole. Alright, the start. Oh, wow. Let's see what Alex can do. This is probably like the best game I've ever played of this in the forest. Which is weird because normally I like crack under pressure. I'm sure it'll happen. I'll probably be winning until like the last hole. And now Alex counts and there's only three of us. This game's really fun when you play with like a lot of people. I said that we're not. Okay, so on this one, you just try and bounce. Oh, I missed. Okay. I think Biggie might have made it though, because I don't see him. Oh, jumped it. All right, you know what? Let's just do this. Hit it way too hard though. I'm gonna try and bank it in here. Let's see if we can do it. That might be a little too hard there. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna lose the lead on this one. Ooh, that was a bad hole for us. Five. Probably should have just gone over the ramp first time. All right, so this one we can just go backwards and hit. There we go. I think that's eagle. Wow. Now we're gonna try and do the same. He'll get a birdie though. So yeah, if you want this game, it's not that much on Steam. Not for a lot. I know that. I hit Biggie. Yeah, it's not that much. I think it's under $10, actually. So not a lot of money. It's a pretty fun game, and they're adding more. They keep adding in. This is, like, early, early, early access. Like, this is, like... Alpha. Still a good game. Okay, so we have to hit it off the target. I know that. So, that didn't work. Maybe full speed. Okay, it bounced off of that one. There we go. That was good. I'm surprised Biggie did that. He could have just jumped over. Are you kidding me? Skipped off the hole. I hit it way too hard. Darn. I could have tied Biggie on that hole instead. I fell back even more. Alright, so this one, we just do this. Except that's not normally how it happens. Okay, let's hit it a little bit softer there. There we go. That was nice. And we have to like do it like this, though. Biggie's gone. He lost connection. Oh my god, I just ruined it. That sucks. This really sucks, actually. Holy crap. So I was up there, and now I'm back down. And what could have been like a hole in 2, 3 is gonna be horrible. Like he'll get in just before the stroke limit. Yep. That was a bad hole for both of us. Three holes left. Oh! Right over the hole. Over it again. Are you serious? There we go, except I didn't go in. We'll get in this time. And he caught up now. He's only two behind me at the final two holes. Oh, this one. There we go. Stop, 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 stop. Oh, that's not good. That's really not good. Try and sink it. Nope. He's gonna be one behind us going into the final hole. Oh man. Here we go. Let's get a good start here. Alright, we'll wait for the logs to go. Go! Oh, come on, man. Oh no. I was hoping I could get in there. Alright, that's gonna solidify it because he has to. Yep, that solidified it. Gonna win by two at least. Nice! Did it! Well, there was only two people too, so it wasn't really that hard. Let's see if we can find a game with more people. So here's one. Here's one forest, it's just classic, so there's no jump. It's just you have to go. I think there's nine of us, so pretty good game. Pretty good size. And this will be it for the 1,000 subscriber special. We'll do two. Then maybe we'll play this game again, who knows. I'm just waiting for everyone to spawn in. I think it's probably just like classic, just regular. I don't think there's jump on. Get a hole in one. I hit way too soft. But I don't think I would have made it anyway. Par. Take it. I should have hit like that guy. Oh! It's alright. First hole, look at that. Wow. Everyone with pretty equal scores there. Try and do what we did last time on this hole. Looks like better. Yeah! Hole in one. Nice. Look at that guy. Wow. This guy's addicted to memes. Now we're just waiting on this guy. He might not even be here. He might not be playing. Oh, he's playing. Nice. Alright. So, mostly everyone with a hole in one on that one. I was about to say maybe I should try and jump, but I can't because jump is not on and we missed. And we're gonna try and just put it in. Nice. Par. That was pretty good. That guy goes in on three. This guy's gonna go in on three. Almost didn't. Oh my gosh, that was close. Alright, we're in the top four. Tied for third. It's actually pretty good. On, roll, 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 roll. Oh my god, that was close. Whoa! Bounce back. And we're just looking. I'm addicted to memes, and he's gonna sink it in for a hole in one. So we'll see a hole in one on that one. That's a good hole. I think everyone got a hole in one on that one. Right, this one. Hit it nice and hard. See if we can sink it, go, go, go. If we would have gone like a little bit, oh, so close, got par. Guy is gonna get par too. So close, so close, so close. We almost got home one there. Oh, man, close game. Oh, bounced off the hole. Are you serious? That would have been good on the bounce back, too, if we didn't bounce off the hole, man. We would have bounced back. Let's watch this guy. He seems to be having a little bit of trouble. Oh, he's going to make it, though. I think he put in the same amount as me, so that's pretty good. Alright, this one. What we've learned, do not hit it too hard, but hit it harder than that. That was horrible. And now I'm just gonna, oh, goodness. That was not good. Hit it way too hard that time, and we are losing now. Oof, double bogey. Look at that guy! Oh man, that was cool. I don't know what he did, but that was really cool. Oof, five behind the leader. Yeah, so basically what you're supposed to do on this one, that thing acts as a ramp. Except it didn't for me. But like that, hit it way too hard though. There we go. I think I got hit in the air there. It went over that way. Don't want to hit it too hard or else we'll fall off. That guy just missed. Oh, he almost fell off. And that was a bad hole again. Not doing good lately. Bring it back on this hole. Skip the... Oh, bounced right into that one. Thought I would miss it. Darn. Everyone's getting hole in one, and we got two. That's disappointing. We're down at the bottom because of this. Wow. Nice. Look at that. Got over here, no problem. Let's see if we can sink it in for two. We're first gonna... Nope, a little off to the side. Oh, darn. Looks like collision's off, so couldn't hit me. Watch this guy as he makes it in. This guy's getting carried around by a little metal bar. Can he bounce it in? Ooh. Alright, we'll go to this guy. There you go. This guy's winning right now, I believe. He's doing really well. How did he get over there on one hit? Jeez. Must have hit, like, really, really hard. Unbelievable. Alright, so there's no jump, so... Let's hit this nice and easy. Not that... That was bad. That was humiliating. I didn't want to hit it too hard so that I would have a good shot. And I didn't hit it hard enough. And we're gonna miss. Oh. Bogey. Oh. This is not going well. This isn't gonna help. I don't like this hole when it jumps on. I can't do it. Ooh, that was cool. That was, that helped. Oh, I was hoping I'd go in. I don't know why I was thinking I would go in, but I was hoping. Just missed it. And that's not good. Bogey. This guy's gonna get three. He's gonna get three too. Well, not doing too well. Could be doing better. Oh, we'll just go down this way. It's basically the same thing. Hole in one, baby! Yeah! That was cool. Nice. That helped. Only one who got hole in one that one. Oh, this one. Nice! Look at that. Perfect. Lined up with the hole. We'll just sink it. For an albatross! Just three under par. That was cool. That was really cool. I don't know if that was like a hole-in-one for him. That was cool. It wasn't. I don't know if he can get a hole-in-one on this one. Holy cow! Watch this guy. This guy's more entertaining. He's just missing the targets. I don't think he knows what to do on this hole. He's just gonna go. He's going around. He's going the long way. This guy's not having a good go of it. Oh, he'll get in. Hopefully. Ow, too hard. This guy did 10 strokes. Well, that was a good hole for us. Oh, this hole without jump on. I think I can make it up there though, right? Up and over. Yes! Oh, that was awesome! Everyone's just going off the target. I forgot that there's a target, actually. Probably should have done that. Oh! Didn't hit hard enough. There we go. Bounced off the hole. Luckily, didn't go into any of the other holes. That was just stupid. Oh my god! I didn't even hit that time either. Whoa! Oh, that was just like luck that I fell in. I could have just been sitting on. I didn't even hit it in. It just fell in by itself. This guy is gonna get like 2 on this hole. Anytime now. He's the only one left, but he's winning. Although, people are catching up to him. He's gonna get in 3. I think the guy behind him got in 2, so it might be a close race. That chat's funny. So basically, the one person yelled at this guy to get going. So now this guy's just gonna wait until the last second to go. He's asking how people's days are. Oh, ooh. There is some anger going on. That's a close game. Let's see if we can get it up the right way. No. Okay. Alright, people got it in like 1, I think. Oh, that was awesome. We've got some fights going on. I would just be watching the chat right now if I were you guys. This is pretty funny. Oh, he just missed. This is some golf fights right here, guys. Golf fights. People fighting over mini golf. Yeah, so the guy who's talking is in 4th place. The guy who's winning, I think now the guy who's winning is Slaughter. He just took it over from. Oh, he left. Rage quit. He rage quitted. Oh no, I hope he finds this video. So he can see the end of this fabulous game. This one. This one's just like try and get over there. Oh! So close! And now I'm behind a stupid sign! That's not good. That was horrible. Finally get, whoa! Oh, he's the target, that was smart. I knew there was a target in this one somewhere, I just didn't know where. Did not hit that hard enough at all, wasn't even close. I was thinking of 5. Oof, we're in 4th final hole. Oh my gosh, I almost bounced out. Go! Make it in! Oh my god. Far, I'm happy. Well, I think unless Sergeant Slaughter messes this up, he's gonna win. So let's see here. We'll see when this guy finishes what he had on this hole. Because right now, Sergeant Slaughter is up by one. This guy needs to somehow get it in and maybe two. And then hope Slaughter gets it in. Let's see. Oh, he's gonna go four. This guy could just hit it over here. All this guy has to do is really just hit it over here. Four. No, just... You can hit... Tie is three. Tie is three. They're gonna tie. It's a tie! Wow. That was a good game between those two. Wow. That was a good one. So, that's it for 1,000 Subscribers Special Part 3. I don't know what the next one will be. But, you know, we'll see. So, see you guys then.